Welcome friends to Pandit Invest. I am Dharambi from Kolkata, and today we will talk about, this is the screenshot of the Telegram channel, and you can join me also on the Telegram, the Pandit Invest. This is the icon or screenshot of Telegram channel. So let me discuss about the market expectation for tomorrow. Before going that, we will talk about the best tops 4 stocks of 2020, and the first stock will be definitely Tanla Platform. So this is a weekly chart of the Tanla software platform, and in the month of March you can see it was appearing on 43 rupees, trading was 43, and from that level it went high towards 905. So this is a top gainer of the 2020 stocks, Tanla Platform. The next stock will be Adani Green. We have seen the magnificent rally in the Adani Green. In the month of March it was trading near 127, and from there it went to 1220. So this is the other top gainer of the 2020, Adani Green. The next stock will be Aarti Drug. The Aarti Drug in the month of March was trading near 121, and from there it went high. This is the before split of before bonus it was trading near 3400, I think so. This after bonus, after adjustment of bonus, you can see the chart, in the month of March 120s, and from there it went high in the October 1025. This is the third stock top gainer of the 2020. And the fourth stock will be GMM Profoder. In the month of March, yes, this was the March 1210, and from that level it went high towards 6900. So due to inside trading, some SEBI effect is it come down, and now trading near 30,500 to 30,600 levels. Another stock will be Dixon Technology. In the month of March it was $3,039, and from there it went high towards 13,910. Magnificent rally in Dixon Technology. So this is the top 5 gainer of the stock in the year 2020. Now we will talk about what stock for 2021. So definitely out of these 5 stock can also be outperform in the next year also. On the buy on dip of this stock, if you get corrected 10% corrections or 20% corrections from here current market price, then you can use this rally with a trailing stop loss. So for 2021, my favorite stock is SL Technology. This is the weekly chart of SCL. And in the month of March, you can see made low 375, and from there it went high towards 935. I also given this stock in the my Diwali pick. So definitely 2021 SL Technology IT stock will be outperforming, and there is enough scope in IT stocks, so we can see a good return from here also. Minimum 30% projections you can see. I have given a target of 250 till October 2021. So you can buy this stock on decline, where you will buy near 804 if you will get, then better. If you buy near this level 850, then accumulate this stock or lower level if any corrections in the market comes, for a target of 1250. So this is the first stock of 2021. Then our next stock will be Tech Mahindra. This is a weekly chart of Tech Mahindra. This is a Nifty 50 stock, and you can see the low made in the March was 471, and is currently trading near 950. So for 20 to 30% gain, you can buy this stock on corrections, where you will buy that support near 890, and then near 845. So 890 to 845, if come, then you should accumulate or buy this stock for the target of 1150 minimum target, so the achieve can easily achieve in 2021. So this is the second stock for 2021. Now the third stock I will, that is Reliance Industry. I already discussed in the YouTube channel. I made a target given above 2600, I think so. So you can accumulate Reliance Industry even at these levels, and it went near 800, double bottom near 1840. So this is, I don't think that it will fall below 1800. So this is a good stock, and this is a leader of the stock, the market. If you form a Elliott Wave account from this lower point, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, so this is a complete cycle of one wave, first wave, and currently what you are seeing is the wave 2, and wave 3 is pending for larger gainer. So if this is the wave 1 from here to 1, and this might be wave 2, that is 1840, then wave 3 will be double of this wave 1, should be. So in that case, $3,000 easily possible. And then fifth wave can take 5000 towards in the next 1 year. So this is my personal projections. So you can buy this Reliance Industry with a stop of, where you will be the stop 1780 will be the closing stop, and the target will be, first target will be 33,000 near, and the next target will be 4000 plus. So this is third stock of 2021. From very small cap view, Birlasoft came with another big move, big gainer of 2021. This is the weekly candle of weekly chart of Birlasoft. So projections, what is the target of the Birlasoft? You can see a big candle. I given call at 200, previously I given at 100 like point. You can see the previous video of Birlasoft, from 100 it went to 276. So accumulate, if come near 240 to 200 levels again in corrections. If any corrections come, then the target will be from the EW method. If this is 1, this is third of 1, third of 2 and third of 3 is running. So it is in wave 3 and the minimum projections is 320 levels I can see, and then it can move upside. So this is the fourth stock of 2021 Birla software. The other stock I would like to share with you, I already given, Hero MotoCorp is also my get pick of Diwali, and you can see a correction consolidation is going on and it complete the wave 1 and wave 2 A, B and C as per elite wave count. So you can buy this stock near 2800 plus minus 50 points, and the target will be minimum 3600. So this is the fifth stock for the 2021. So this is all for market for tomorrow and stock of for 2021. If you like this channel, please press the like button, and those who are new viewers, kindly subscribe the channel. Thank you for watching it.